Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I am Abdul Adamu from Data Analytica. In part one, we gave an overview of what stock is. If you haven't watched that video, click on the link above. While in part two, we started looking at how to find the intrinsic value of stock invested for a single period. If you have not watched that, you can click on the card above also to watch the video. That is theoretical, as most investments are made for more than a period. This lecture addresses how to find an intrinsic value of stock held for more than one period, that is multi-period. Multi-period discounted dividend model is an extension of a single period discounted dividend model, where an investor is expected to hold a stock for multiple periods. But the most difficult challenge is to forecast the different dividend payments that will be used. The mathematical model for the multi-period discounted dividend model is as follows. If you look at this model, you see that we have D1, D2, D3, up to Dn. These are the expected dividend payment in the future, starting from year one up to the period that the stock will be held. We have Pn, which is the price, the forecasted stock price in the future, and this also is going to be discounted to the present. If you look at the dividends, we will discount the one for the first year will be discounted 1 year backwards, the second one 2 years backward, the third one 3 years backward, up to the last one, which will be discounted the end year period. Also, at the end of the period, the price that the stock will be sold also will have to be discounted, because this forms the cash. This is the slim fashion of the formula, and these are the explanation for the variables used. Now let us take an example. A share price is 20 naira today, and it is expected to increase at an annual rate of 5%. The expected dividend at the end of year one is 2 naira, which is expected to grow at 5% per annum. If the cost of capital is 15%, that is the required rate of return, what will be the price of share if it is held for 5 years? The variable that we need to solve are: the price today, let's say, is 20 naira from the question. Then this will grow at 5%. Dividend at the end of the year, let's say, is 2 naira, which will also grow at 5%. The cost of equity, or the required rate of return, is 15%. Let's bring down our formula. To find the intrinsic value of the stock, we need to find each of these dividend and the price in year 5. First, the dividend in year 1 is already given to be 2 naira. So dividend in year 2, if dividend grow at 5%, this is 2 times 1.05. And that will give us 2.10. For year 3, we increment this one, 2.1 times 1.05 again. and we get 2.21. For the fourth year, we increment 2.21 by the 5%. That will give us 2.32. For the fifth year, we have 2.32. We increment it by the 5%. This will give us 2.44. So these are the dividend year 1 down to year 5. Now the next thing we are going to find is the price in year 5, P5. This we can find either this way, since we know P0, or we'll use the Fisher value formula. If we use the Fisher value formula, P5 will be PO into 1 plus R raised to power 5. So our R is the increment, that is the 5% that they say is going to increase. So we have P5 will be equals to PO is 20 into 1 plus 5%, that is 1.05. raised to power 5. So that is 20 times, if you raise that to power 5, we have 1.2763. When we multiply it well, that will give us, in 5 years from now with this information, if we put it in our formula, this here, which is 15% here, so our PO will be equals to D1 is 2 naira. So we put them, that is 2 all over 1 plus cost of equity is 15%. So if we add 15% is 0.15, that is raised to power 1, plus the second one is 2.1 all over 1.15 raised to power 2. The third one is 2.21 all over 1.15 raised to power 3 plus 2.32 all over 1.15 raised to power 4 plus 2.44 all over 1.15 raised to power 5. Then our price, which is the P5 now, we have 25 naira 52 kobo. So we say 25.52 all over 1.15 raised to power 5. This value will be equals to the first one. When we divide it by this, we have 1.74, second one 1.59, 1.45, 12.69. So when we add them together, we'll have 20 naira, which is the intrinsic value of the stock, giving this information. So you can see that this 2 naira, if you discount it 1 year, is 1 naira 75 kobo. If you discount this, is 1 naira 59 kobo. So what we mean is that the present value of 2 naira 10 kobo is 1.5 naira. This in 3 years is 1.45. So that is how we got this. For the price, which is this, the price in 5 years, if we discount it backward, for 5 years, we are going to get 2 naira 69 kobo. Another way you can do these two together, you can add 2 naira 44 kobo and this 25 naira and divide it by 1.415 raised to power 5, since these denominators are the same. So that is how we can find the value using the multi-period discounted solution. is simply on, as we copy it on our PowerPoint, is like this. If you enjoyed this lecture, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can like, share, and comment on the content to help us improve on it. If you want to support the channel, you can buy me coffee by clicking on the Buy Me Coffee link below the video. Thank you.